This mic doesn't record everything. Alright, we're good. Let's start.
Nah.
Hey guys, we're back to record again. Stupid stuff.
Episode number unknown.
Yeah. Dude, we don't even know anymore.
12.
Sure. I'ma call it 11.
For all you people unfortunate enough to be viewing this.
Hey.
I'm saying it must be a chore.
I don't know about that.
We're delightful.
I think it's more of a chore to record this and be here doing this with you guys than it is to see this.
With us, yeah. I heard you back in episode one. Why am I drawn to you guys?
I mean, I gotta be some kind of idiot or masochist to record and edit all of this by myself.
I think it's more of you
present,
responsibility once in your life.
Hey, I'm responsible. I just choose to circumvent the responsibility and give it to somebody else.
Look, now that we played like the first 30 seconds of this level, we know we should just go to the end of the catwalk and shoot down into the crowd or grenade it.
That sounds like a plan. Wait. Who's Spectre?
Me.
Alex.
I'm kidding.
Oh, what
yeah.
Kind of stupid question
I know,
is that?
I'm kidding. So yeah, I'm Nelson and I'm Vector. Chewie's Spectre and Smith is Beltway as always. So.
For all our usual roles.
Yep.
Like an item.
Just in case nobody knows who we are. Which is very possible. Alright, let's go down there. Why are we still up here? So let's see, it's unprofessional, right?
Yeah.
Alright, let me check.
What the fuck?
Yep. It's on. I just had to check. That's the easiest way to check.
Boy, you could have told me. Because I was helping.
Well. Okay.
Plus we knew.
I was genuinely helping right there.
Yeah, you were. I just felt like killing you. I mean, we gotta, it's like par for the course now, we gotta have somebody die.
We kill each other.
Yeah, we gotta have somebody die soon. Alright, so we're going to the police station?
Yeah.
Yep, gotta destroy evidence or something.
Alright, awesome.
Vladimir Putin's there.
Fuck.
We're screwed.
God, I don't wanna fight him. Oh god, grenade! My bad.
Ah.
That was my bad. I pressed the wrong button.
Evidently.
I was gonna say, I don't wanna fight Vladimir again. That guy made us his bitches.
What was that noise?
Crimson Heads. And.
Did we fight Vladimir Putin?
Never.
And
it was Gyovnyaev.
Yeah, that's his name.
Yeah, something you'll need.
I'm out of bullets.
I am too.
Already? Fuck, get this thing off me, fuck!
We're a little distracted, buddy.
Where are you?
We're over here doing stuff.
Collecting items.
Yeah, you went off ahead like, you know, what you always do. Oh, that was a waste of a first aid spray, I gotta say. Lupo, die, damn it! I'm trying to kill you. There you go.
Behind you,
I keep pressing the wrong buttons! I'm so not used to this right now. I've been playing too many other games. Alright, I'm ready, guys.
Aw, I got mauled to death.
Are you trying to sound different? Is this your Smith 2.0 voice?
This isn't really Smith 2.0, this is Calm Smith.
Alright, sure, let's go with that.
Why does it sound
different? It sounds significantly different. Not significantly, but enough.
Is it like easier to listen to? Is it less grating?
Yes, but that's saying, you know, almost anything than your original Smith listen to.
Than my regular voice?
Yes.
You're walking.
Spectre, you destroyed the things? Yes.
It's like you say, you know.
Oh fuck, I keep pressing the wrong button to reload.
Jesus, lick your ass.
Why is this happening? Who keeps throwing grenades?
Probably Nelson.
It's because I keep thinking that right button is reload when it's actually X.
What have you... Oh, because of Binary Domain.
Yeah. I've been playing a lot of Binary Domain.
Yeah. I'll level with you, the exact same thing happened to me.
Dead. Someone threw a grenade. Got all my HP.
I was at a lick and killed you.
Ah, I got-
No, I'm not done. Then someone threw a grenade and took out most of my HP, and then I had to fight a licker by myself.
Are you guys-
With 30 bullets in my SMG.
I'm
so dead. Yeah, that was cool.
Hey.
That's up to Smith.
You did pretty good.
Remember, Smith can't heal people.
Oh, that's true. God damn it, this is already going great.
Okay. Okay, you'll be first.
Yeah, what? Why him?
Because he was the one who suffered an accidental death.
Oh, it's because he just loved him. It's okay.
Oh, yeah.
Look, I killed it. Oh, no, I didn't.
You know who, if somebody was...
Fuck!
You know, if somebody was here, you know who exactly would win this, like, kick ass all the time?
Who?
Big Bo. Fuck! Don't get in the way!
God fucking damn it, Nelson.
That was your fault.
I made a horrible mistake.
I was...
What'd you do?
Well, Lupo's bleeding, so I imagine a bunch of zombies are gonna be rushing
over
here now.
They are. Trying to go for Lupo.
The seed backed up into the wall.
You got in my way. I was trying to shoot zombies and then your head got in the way.
Well, thank you.
God, I keep pressing the wrong button to reload. Just kill Lupo.
Adapt, Nelson.
I'm sorry. I'm trying. You gotta give me some time. I just barely finished playing Binary Domain.
Take out the liquor on the wall.
I am.
Get out of the fucking way, Nelson.
You guys are fucking retarded. Good job. Now I'm bleeding, and there's a liquor. Two liquors. And Chewie's down. Way to go. Fuck! I got killed.
Liquor took him up, zombie took
him up. It's up
to Lupo. It's up to me. We all know if it's up to Lupo. Oh, I killed Lupo.
There's no hope.
Our leader
Lupo down. Was the heavy hitter of the team.
Yeah, the AI was the smartest of us all. You know, if there's one thing I gotta say about Lupo is that she doesn't team kill.
Usually.
Yeah. Why don't you heal me? I'm right there. Or you can't see my body and revive me.
Go. Hold to revive. Sticky. Ah, shit.
Right, I'm gonna revive Lupo. You distract the liquor, he's gonna revive Chewie. Don't worry, you throw grenade! God damn it! God damn it!
I was trying to be fair, I was trying to sticky bomb that way.
Well, you fucking suck, because you did horrendous.
I'm sorry.
Damn it.
That looks like statues, and they're like.
I don't know.
Yeah, and the.
I keep pressing grenade button, damn it!
If you're playing Outbreak.
Oh, my body's on fire.
Nelson, remember, right trigger is shoot.
Yeah, I know that much.
Right button? Is grenade.
I know that. I know.
No, you don't.
No,
apparently.
I know that right trigger shoot. That's par for the course for every shooter.
Your repeated statements of "Damn it, I keep pressing the wrong button to reload."
Yeah, but I didn't say "Oh, damn it, I keep pressing the wrong button to shoot."
Oh, yeah, that's true.
Vladimir Putin.
Yeah. Wait, zombie? Why?
Whoa! Shit.
All right, I get to interact. Hey, I gotta find all three hidden typewriters for an experience point bonus.
Oh.
That was sweet!
All three hidden typewriters?
Yeah, all three hidden typewriters. And then we also have to find the eagle emblem and put it into the eagle slot.
You better be kidding me.
Am I? This is a Resident Evil game.
Yeah,
but it's
something I expect from
the game. Yeah. You have to find the etc. shape something
I'm,
to put...
I'm sorry, in. Just that whole mission.
I think that's where we need to go. Yeah, let's go. Run, fools! There's a helicopter. Shoot it. The door.
What if it's our helicopter?
Wait, what if Leon Kennedy's in the helicopter?
I doubt it. I don't think he'd be shining the spotlight on us.
Being like, you guys need help. Where are you, Smith?
He's over there.
So he'd be over here.
Okay. I think that might be better. We're putting. Nope, Leon Kennedy. I'm excited. We get to kill him. And Claire! I'm not so
who the prisoner is.
What prisoner? There's no prisoner.
Well, there's a guy in the back seat.
It was just the guy who popped up in the back.
It's Barry Manilow.
Yeah.
Barry Manilow.
Oh, that guy's dead. Why does he look
Barry
like the
Manilow.
Joker?
Rest in peace, Barry Manilow.
Yeah. We will always love your music. Look at Claire. Sexy ass. Look at Leon Kennedy, sexy ass. So young. Back before the trauma set in.
It was the other guy's face really funny.
Oh, I just found Leon Kennedy's inhumanely young face.
Okay,
funny.
They can't be alive. There's no way they're alive.
No. See, what happened is that Leon Kennedy activated his super soldier move and survived. And then he healed.
Oh, yeah. Because he has that in heroes mode.
Alright, let's go kill them. Oh, we gotta investigate the tanker because we don't know what the hell's going on.
Why are you getting attacked by a zombie? God damn it.
Alright, anybody got a first aid?
Oh yeah, I got a grenade.
Can somebody shoot me in the head?
I can't, I have a grenade launcher. Those green herbs up here.
Okay. I keep pressing wrong button. Oh fuck, it's Leo Kennedy.
He's got a lightning hawk.
Chase him! Don't let him get away, this is our prime objective.
Requesting backup, we're in hot pursuit.
We gotta go, we gotta chase the survivor. I'm right behind you.
Guys, don't worry, I have a grenade launcher. I don't know if you heard, guys.
Shut the fuck up, no one cares, you have a grenade launcher.
No,
you're gonna miss every shot with it like you did in Mass Fuck.
Damn it.
Opening door.
Somebody wait.
Reviving Nelson.
Okay. Now run. And get him. Let's go, let's go. Why can't I? Run. We gotta find this guy. He's right there. Shoot him. Why can't I shoot?
I gotta get close.
I'm not one of those things. Stop shooting.
Okay.
Don't worry.
Alex, the most idealistic of our team.
We gotta defeat the Lickers.
What Lickers?
That one.
Oh.
Why are they targeting me?
I said love you, remember?
They always do.
Yeah. It's like a norm.
Yeah.
They just can't get their tongues off you.
Lupo's a zombie.
Oh no! Kill her before she kills us all.
I got her.
And Chewie, use your grenade launcher on these fucking liquids.
Yeah, Al.
I don't want to waste it. I want to save it for Leon.
Oh my god, you're useless. What are you even doing then?
Missing every shot like you usually do.
Not even shooting. Got it.
I'm low on ammo, guys.
Shit, Licker got me.
Oh, shit. Somebody arrived, Smith.
Got it.
God damn it, Licker. Do we really have to defeat all these Lickers?
Yes.
I always had to follow someone.
Now look at Nelson, you're the one who wanted to follow.
I do. We need to kill him. That's what HQ said. Are you going to defy HQ?
HQ.
I think it's command, actually, technically.
Same thing.
Alex is gonna die.
I was shooting the Licker!
No, you weren't. You're clearly shooting me.
No, I was shooting the Licker!
My gun.
Nope, my gun. Because you're not using it. I'm bleeding, so you're gonna die.
Get out of my way.
I'm dead.
Oops.
I was aiming at the Licker.
That's fine. If, as long as you killed it. Did you manage to at least hit it? Or did you
miss it? No, I shot you.
Oh.
Okay. I'm gonna be honest, guys.
Yeah, because
you sure we don't have to stay here and fight these things?
I was pretty sure we do, from what I keep reading.
The objective was follow the guy.
Well, this went amazing. Hey, look, Lupo's face is
still here. You were both dead?
Yes!
Oh my god.
Did you not hear us? Why does he have a shotgun now?
Because he upgraded.
So every time we die, he gets a better weapon.
Yep, good job.
Yep, defeat the Lickers, never mind. All right.
How many Lickers are we going to fight, though?
50.
Fuck.
I'm just guessing.
I can believe it. And in this game, they take so many goddamn bullets. It's not, you know, practical to fight.
Get this thing off me! I'm infected. I'm infected with the virus.
Why is there a grenade?
Well, there's antivirus things everywhere.
I'm gonna kill him.
There are good.
I'm just gonna kill him.
You better not. I'll fucking kill you first.
Try to save your life so you don't kill us all.
You're gonna lose it.
And now I'm trying to stay in character.
Well, what fucking get goddamn grenades?
Everybody just back up into the entrance.
Press the wrong button. It's a grenade.
Nope, I died.
Alex is down.
Yep. I don't know, that you mean Spectre because we're trying to stay in character? Fuck.
Yeah, Alex Spectre.
That's not even his name, retard. Rico. Rico Beltway, fuck you. Stay character.
I don't even think it. I think his real name is Hector. He's from Puerto Rico. Yeah, get on my level.
Yeah.
I know your lore.
Face it. Your fate was sealed when you decided to hang out with us in chemistry.
Stop recording right now.
Guys.
you lost a grenade launcher, didn't you?
Yep.
That's unfortunate.
You never even got fired off.
Yep.
Yeah, I did. Got to shoot nothing.
Keep pressing the wrong button.
Grenade.
Yep, that was
mine. Haphazardly thrown grenade by a haphazard man.
I will shoot you in your fucking face right now.
I wonder how many grenades will be wasted by the end of this.
I don't know, I've already wasted about 6, maybe 7.
I've got antivirus if anyone ever needs it.
Okay. I'd rather turn into a fucking zombie than get your help.
Well, I just don't want to die. If you want to cure me, then by all means.
There's data over here.
Escape the parkade.
I got it.
Alright, let's go. We need to find Leon Kennedy. The fuck? Lupo, you know you could have just said, they kind of, you know, went that way. We're still chasing them, though.
Zombies on the other side.
Wait, what?
Ah,
we got fucking... Yep. They just washed their hands of us.
Oops.
Yeah, I'm on fire.
Oh, fuck, Spec Ops!
What?
I'm just gonna back up.
Fucking Spec Ops?
And they shot me in the face. You should guys probably get behind cover.
Yep. I'm out of bullets.
There you go. Great.
I think there's some back here. Oh, my grenade launcher. Oh, never mind. Just a heavy machine gun.
What did Command say? I didn't hear him.
Plan B, which means they basically made forfeit of us. They washed their hands of us. We're on our own.
Why, Alex?
Because you're near death and it'd be smarter to revive you.
Okay.
Now you shoot him, Smith.
There's one over there. I think he's turning into a zombie.
Smith.
What?
You should shoot him.
Wait, let me use all my grenades first.
You know that too.
Alright, go ahead.
Now shoot him.
Because that's totally in character.
I accept death. Hey, give me the sweet embrace.
Just because I said it once.
No, just, yeah, I'm gonna fucking ride your ass until it's raw.
Oh, that's true. We do that with everything you do.
Exactly. And you're not fucking reviving me.
Urasaki.
Yep.
Where are you? I don't see you.
I already got him.
Okay.
Oh, whoops, wrong button to reload.
Fucking grenade!
Yep.
Let's scan.
Alright, take out Nelson.
Do it.
Incoming! Guys, can't we just once?
Nope. Because,
you know, we're all gonna be...
I mean, what generally happens is I make a comment and then Nelson blows it way out of proportion.
I do, right?
Yeah, you
well,
do.
Oh, look, Lottie, duh, I'm just gonna fucking
poop shot him with a sniper rifle.
This guy over here.
Can you hit him?
He doesn't have a sniper rifle.
Oh, that's right. We're playing with a sniper. He just got me too, Al.
Okay. Well, Oh, there's guns over here. Okay, I can do this. Aha.
Are you sure that's the one who killed us?
No.
Are you sure it's that
one,
guy
it's
I'm holding up there?
It's the one on the one that says Motel Deer.
Yeah, Al.
Or Motel Dere, whatever.
Are those?
Yep.
Missed him. Well, there's a zombie coming up.
Oh, this is going fantastic.
Oh, no.
Alright, how about we work as teammates and stop fucking with each other then?
Good idea, Nelson!
Oh, you fuck you then! I'm gonna kill you, I'm gonna ride this. I'm gonna fucking die all the time. And I will take you down with me.
Oh no, I need this. Ah! What do I do? What do I do? Why can't I kill?
Okay. Yeah, now you know how I feel.
You could just.
But you didn't have a sniper shooting at you before.
You could revive me.
It didn't.
Your bar was like full, and then he shot me.
Oh shit, you're gonna die.
Body,
yep, you're dead.
They're not using bolt action.
Yeah, the fire makes it faster.
He's using a bolt action as a semi-automatic.
Alright, are we working together or not?
Yes, we are.
I could kill
I would
you right
assume
now.
So. This is a co-op game.
Do you not know what co-op means? It means cooperatively kick each other's asses until we're sick
yeah.
of each other.
Until you're no longer friends.
Yeah, exactly. That's what Mario Party is. Alright, let's work together then. Clean slate. No fucking roleplay upping you this bitch. Incoming! Maybe just the dance transmission. Alright, I forgot that there's a sniper.
Yeah, well, let's take out all the zombies first.
Dude, we're gonna guard you down here. You go get the sniper and take care of him.
Alright.
Alright, Smith, did you hear me?
Yeah, I heard you.
Yeah.
I think we know where all the threats are. Alright, I'm gonna move up closer to the... Okay, you're in the second blockade. Okay. I'm gonna move closer to you. Do you have sight on the sniper?
Yeah, I'm shooting.
Alright. Tell me when he goes down.
Fuck.
I'm shooting like everything around him.
That's going great.
This is a very accurate gun.
Any weapons over there, Smith, that I can pick up?
Got one.
Alright, cool. Pick up.
Not that I can see.
Pick off anybody who you can see.
Yeah, there's three more guys up there.
Alright, cool. I've got a sniper rifle. Zombie. Nah, no, he's dead. Alright, I'm gonna move on.
There's another spec ops up near the taxi on the right.
There's also two on the left. Three on the left. Yep, that's not bad. That's bad.
Fuck, 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 fuck.
Yeah, I told you there's three on the left.
I didn't know they were out of range. Alright, I'm gonna go around left.
Alright, if you wanna do that.
I'm gonna try. There's ample cover.
Are you sure about that?
Yes, I'm sure. I'm behind it right now.
Alright, cool.
This is tough.
Oh, there he is. Do you see anybody, Chewy?
Yeah, I'm fighting the two guys that are that were next to the sniper.
Okay. I didn't even know. Do you want me to assist you?
That's alright. They're not really doing much.
Alright.
Just won't go die.
Alright, that's cool.
I think they're shooting at you actually, but I can't tell.
I took out the ones on the left.
Okay, cool. Both two coming from down. I and two coming.
Yeah, I see them.
Two coming up the middle.
Oh, out of bullets.
Alright, clean our
I get that.
There's another one right up ahead.
Look at us overcoming our differences.
It's more like differences right. We made up for the sake of conflict.
Alright, Chewie, get down here.
Already am.
Alright, do you have any other weapons or you just have your handgun?
I had like 9 bullets.
Alright, I'm gonna scavenge a weapon off somebody. You come pick up the sniper rifle that I dropped.
That sniper.
Alright, come on.
Is it better than the one I have?
It's a semi-auto rifle. Auto rifle.
Yeah, that's the one I have.
Do you not want it?
How much bullet does it have? How many?
There's also a bolt action rifle right near me.
Must be from the sniper.
Possibly.
I'm just gonna go upstairs and kill that guy that's up there.
Okay, so you don't want to get it?
If I can go upstairs. No, I guess I can.
Alright, the weapon's right here if you want to come and get it.
Well, now that we're right up against it, it's harder for him to hit us.
I'm right here.
I was just up there.
No, right here. Alright, right here where I'm at.
Wait, hang on. Let's take this guy out.
Right there. You got it?
Yep.
Alright. Fuck it, just keep on going.
Alright, he's dead.
We're not supposed to go in there, it seems. No, we're there you go. Airdrop?
They're present.
Oh no! No, they're not.
Hunters.
Maybe? No, they look more like gas canisters. No?
Well, they're pods.
Okay, they're pods. Oh, please don't be.
And that guy's insurance price is gonna go up.
Yep, it's hunters. God, why'd you gotta say hunters?
Why don't we start with these? Why'd they send in us first?
God damn it. I got mowed down by Hunter.
I saw it was not pretty.
Yeah.
Run, Al, run.
Hey, this episode's running a little long.
Zigzagging.
Run! Don't zigzag. Run.
It's up to Alex.
Oh. He's not gonna make it.
That's a blue book.
Him hiding.
Chewie's not gonna make it. Alright, well, I guess that's the episode. Thank you for watching. We fucked up like always. See you next time, guys. Bye-bye. Nobody else wants to say bye?
Yeah, bye.
Alright, later.